One of the most popular trotters in history, Manfred Hanover, won this leg of the Sumac Lad Series at the Meadowlands in 158 flat. But it may have been the last victory for the 7-year-old son of Super Bowl. The following month, he pulled a suspensory and broke both splint bones in his right leg. This was the 52nd career triumph for the durable Manfred Hanover, who has been in the money 65 times in 91 starts for earnings of nearly $795,000.
Manfred Hanover with the lead. With Robin's Wonder, here comes Franconian Dick's Bell. Manfred Hanover hangs on.